In this video, we have given that a root a plus b root b is equal to 3 and a root b plus b root a is equal to 2. And we have to find the value of a and b. So if we take root a as x and root b as y, then a root a will become x cube plus b root b will become y cube, that is equal to 3, and a will be x square and root b is y, plus b will be y square and root a is x, that is equal to 2. Suppose this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. And if we divide equation 1 by equation 2, then we get x cube plus y cube by x square y plus y square x is equal to 3 by 2. And x cube plus y cube is equal to x plus y times x square minus xy plus y square. By here, if we take xy common, then we get x plus y, that is equal to 3 by 2. And x plus y will get cancelled. And if we cross multiply, then we get 2 times x square minus xy plus y square is equal to 3 times xy. And it is 2x square and minus 2xy minus 3xy is minus 5xy plus 2y square is equal to 0. And it is 2x square and minus 5xy is minus 4xy minus xy plus 2y square is equal to 0. And if we take 2x common, then we get x minus 2y. And here if we take minus y common, then we get x minus 2y, that is equal to 0. And if we take x minus 2y common, then we get 2x minus y, that is equal to 0. So we get x is equal to 2y and 2x is equal to y. And we have x cube plus y cube is equal to 3. We have x cube plus y cube is equal to 3. And we have x is equal to 2y cube plus y cube is equal to 3. And 2y whole cube is 8y cube plus y cube is equal to 3. And 9y cube is equal to 3, or we get y cube is equal to 3 by 9, that is 1 by 3, or we get y is equal to 1 by 3 power 1 by 3. And we have x is equal to 2y, that will be 2 times 1 by 3 power 1 by 3. And here also, we have x cube plus y cube is equal to 3, and it is x cube plus y is equal to 2x cube is equal to 3, and it is x cube plus 2x whole cube is 8x cube, that is equal to 3, and 9x cube is equal to 3, and x cube is equal to 3 by 9, that is 1 by 3. And we get x is equal to 1 by 3 power 1 by 3, and y is equal to 2 times x, that will be 2 times 1 by 3 power 1 by 3. and we have root a is equal to x and root b is equal to y. That means a is equal to x square and b is equal to y square. We have a is equal to x square. That will be 4 times 1 by 3 power 2 by 3. And b is equal to y square. That will be 1 by 3 power 2 by 3. And here a is equal to x square. That will be 1 by 3 power 2 by 3. And b is y square. That will be 4 times 1 by 3 power 2 by 3. So these are the two solutions of the given equation.